Hello, everybody, Average Gamer, welcome to another episode of No Man's Sky. You may notice a few things that are different. Number one, got more inventory slots. Number two, got a bigger ship. Number three, got a different multi-tool. That's because I recorded an hour's worth of gameplay. And, well, needless to say, screwed up. I recorded about an hour's worth of gameplay. And, well, long story short, I ended up recording a screenshot of something else that I hadn't loaded up. And, well, you didn't miss much. Basically, upgraded the starship, as you can see, a new one here. Went and found some more exosuit spots. Found the, one second here, found the way to... found how to craft suspension fluid and I think electronic vapor and a power reservoir. Learned how to craft these. So we could get our warp drive all, or our hyperdrive all powered up. That's about it. Actually, speaking of which, I'm actually going to see if I can do some, I need 50 carbon and then I need heridium. So... yeah, so now we have ways of actually getting our... and I also did a little grind for some money here. We now have the ability to basically fuel up our own vehicle and go do what we want. We also have a mission down the bottom right there because we talked to Atlas to go to the galactic map and our own little world here. So, we're going to do our first jump in this episode. Oh, perfect. Atlas interface. So we're going to do that jump, actually. So we have the galactic core, which is this way. So the galactic core is that way. And the Atlas direction is this way, which we're actually going to go. I'm going to set a waypoint. Wait, F is waypoint. I didn't know you could set planets as waypoints. Interesting. So we can actually travel back if after we wanted to. Can we jump all the way in one shot? Nope. Okay, so we're going to go here. We're going to come to... We're going to jump to that planet, and then we are going to collect what we need to build ourselves some more fuel. Oh, I can't open tab. Why can't I hit tab? Oh, can't do it in the screen. Well, that kind of sucks. Here we go. In a new system of whatever comp. We're going to slow down here for a second. We're going to ping the territory. We're going to hold off on this. Oh, sorry. I already have jumped. I did not know that. I thought I hadn't jumped before. I may have jumped in previous episodes. I don't know. What is this? It's an abandoned building. This is a space station. And what do we need... to get us some fuel. So we need carbon, iridium, and a lot of zinc. How much zinc do we already have? We got 200 things of zinc. Do we need fuel? Do we need thamium for anything? I don't think so. Just plutonium. Okay, so we're going to go to... well, that's a planet. And this one's like right here, so... let's go check out this abandoned built, this abandoned building. I don't know if you know this, but videos are now recording a lot better with the new graphics card. It is... feels a lot better. It's a lot smoother. As you may notice, we not as much glitchiness. There was a patch recently that kind of ruined our FOV a little bit, so we had our FOV, say, significantly higher than most other people's. We had it set to 150, so we kind of lost that, though. I changed it just for ships, or just for first-personness. I don't know, I want the phase beam loaded up, thank you very much. Abandoned building. This planet looks... Oh, it's probably a toxic building. I don't see trees. I only see mushrooms. Oh, there's plutonium. Oh, acid rain. Okay, so it's not that bad. Quick ping. Scan you. Scan everything before we destroy it. Is this a thing? No, that's not a thing. Is this a thing? That's a thing. We got a couple upgrades for our mining beam, so pretty much whatever we want at this point we can get. Another note. I also got a mod, so now I don't have to hold down E anymore. Oh, it's iron. I thought it was going to be iridium. Okay, so we need zinc. Oh, perfect. Let's do another quick little ping here to see if we see any more yellow. We do. It's over here by our ship. Zinc is crazy important now. I don't see any. What is that? It's probably not iridium. Emerald or something like that. Basically, I want enough stuff to build about 4 things of fuel, so we can continue on our merry. Whoa. I can't shoot anything. Luckily, wound in the world, crimson rugged, blah, 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 blah. Analyze the log. Let's go, something coded deep inside the traveler's zone. Something is left on his own journey. Shield boost. Nice. So one thing I've learned is platinum, iridium, carbon, and zinc are pretty much the... What the hell is that green? That's iron. Okay. Are pretty much the most important things in the game at this point. Because we don't really have the ability to build too much. We're not far enough into the galactic... well, I was going to say the galactic core, but we're not... far enough into the galaxy yet to really do a lot of stuff. We got an advanced cooling thing. Geck charm, which I could care less about, and I don't have a pass. Ping real quick. Oh, there's more zinc right there. And there's something over there that we're going to want. So we're probably going to get up and fly over to this one over here. That way we can get our... there we go. Set it as a waypoint. Make ourselves some little multi-passes or data passes, whatever the hell they're called. So we can maybe get some more... some more stuff. Shoot you up a little bit. Perfect. I will admit, the only thing I don't like about this game right now is the grind and just how much of a pain in the ass it is. It can be... Oh, it sucks, huh? It can be a bit of a pain in the ass. That also is a bit of a pain, where suddenly things will just show up in the distance. Like you're 146. You're 152. Okay, I might fly over that way first. Just to take a look. Slow the thrusters down, do an immediate turn. Fly over to you. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Wow, I overflew it. I landed on something as well. What'd I land on? Interesting. Any zinc around here? There's some zinc over there by our ship. Oh, and there's one of those memorable thingamajiggies. That's called a memorable thingamajiggy. I think I did. Let's get this point. The more points of interest that we get, the less chance is going to give us the shitty ones when we collect it later. Oh, yeah, with tons of... GB Emerald. Oh, it's gold. Gold. Oh, up here. Here we go. And we got the little zinc plant. And we're learning probably the Gek word for something. Oh, Corvax. Close. Corvax for echoes. It's echo, 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 echo. Well, am I getting some iridium, but... That's probably going to be a rarity. But there is some iridium. Oh. Okay. There we go. Let's just get that carbon and replace it. I get a second one just to be on the safe side. Ping. Okay, we'll head back. When we come back, we're gonna head that way. Yeah. No big deal. I want iridium. Okay, so once we got this, we should be able to craft ourselves a couple warp cores. There we go. Probably need a couple hundred, but we're going to get a little bit more than a couple hundred, because why not? Most of this stuff's going to go into our warp core anyways, so... And I think we're pretty much getting to the bottom of this thing. The new graphics card and the new upgrades of this thing. We're laughing. Oh, overheated for the first time. Okay, so in the meantime, suspension fluid. Yeah, it should be enough. Electronic vapor. What? I have suspension fluid. Oh, I put them on the ship. Son of a bitch. All right. All right, well, let's ping this way. I remember there being two things of zinc over here. I'm smart. Let's get this. More platinum or plutonium. Boom. Oh, there's more over there. We're up 50% for our quote-unquote health. This isn't an extreme planet, so we probably won't get much out of this. Except, whoa! It's a space squirrel. Apparently you can feed these little fuckers. What can I feed it? Iron? I'll do it. Okay. Apparently you like me and you will get me something. Like apparently they'll either shit something out. That's thamium. Or they'll dig something up for me. Do I have to feed you again? No? Well, you suck. Apparently some of them will... There's an odds of them actually digging stuff up for you. Of course it's stabilizing. I know what I'm doing. At least that's what I tell myself. Little toadstool. There's your ship up here. How the fuck am I supposed to get to the ship? Okay, let's let our... Okay, there we go. Okay, so let's... Wait a minute. Is that iridium right there? Did I just call it iridium? I think this is iridium right here. Right to our left here. I think it is. This shit's rare. This shit is massively rare. It is. Yes. It's used for like all sorts of upgrades and stuff, so and on the bright side it's red, so it sticks out on these planets pretty good. Hi. You weird fucking toad thing. You wanna find me shit too? Stop making a mating dance sound thing. Just give me some food. Or find me some shit, please. Let me just get that 20 iron back. Weird pustules on the side, probably from the acid. What does this mean? Oh! You shit titanium? Did you shit titanium, buddy? Who's a good little shitter? Let's play emerald over there. We don't really need emerald. We do need tons of zinc, though. That's right, I'm feeding you all iron. This is so worth it. If even I get a little bit of special stuff from these guys. There's more zinc. Well, you let me do a zinc plant. Okay, I see what you're doing. What are you? You're... Oh! Now you let me do a silicone plant. What the... Oh my god, this thing's huge. God, there's so much stuff on this planet! There's another language thing and another tech upgrade over there. Oh my god, these animals are finding all sorts of shit. And there's something rare over here. Did they shit something else again? Did they shit more titanium? They shit gold! Oh my god. I'm going to feed these animals more stuff down the road, Jesus. These animals literally shit gold. Oh my god, someone dropped something else again. Nickel. Nickel's not bad. I don't mind nickel. Life support, let's put some carbon in you. Meantime, we're gonna transfer some of the iridium over. Gold. Okay. Oh, this one found something. What if I? Oh my god, they're all finding stuff now. Let's go to these ones over here first. You found that. That's not important. Okay, so they're actually not... Oh, someone dropped something over here. Where is it? Right there. Copper. Not bad. I think we pretty much have gotten good amounts of stuff out of this area. I was thinking of hiding in a cave for a few minutes, but nah, we're good. We got the iridium... Iridium! Yeah, we're not getting any more out of it, so... On our way back to our ship, or on the way back to our other location that we're going to look at... I don't know if fuel... Phase beam is... Oh, phase throwing thrusters. Plutonium. We're going to look at our other location here. Actually, I'm going to put a cut in this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time when we go and check out that other location. See you in a little bit. Bye-bye.